Yo, what's up, guys? It's Trump Saul making a video for the tip of the day. I always hear people asking how much time is left on a current event to run. Is this just a 24-hour event? Is this event running all weekend? How much time do I have left to run it? The easiest way to answer that and the best way is to check for yourself. That's how I feel on anything in life. If you don't know the answer and you want to be sure of it, check for yourself and verify for yourself. That way you know. That way you're not going off of hearsay, my advice for this one is just run the event. I haven't ran this Spec Ops at all, so I'm seeing here it has 2 days, 10 hours, 27 minutes, and some odd seconds left. So hit start it. You come in here, it's the same thing at the bottom of the screen. 2 days, 10 hours, 27 minutes. So whenever I click to start this Special Ops, you see up in the top right up here now it says exact same amount of time, 2 days, 10 hours, 27 minutes. So what that tells me is this event, I should have been running this from the get-go. Whenever they first started it, I should have looked at this and been like, oh, this is a full weekend event. I can run this from start to finish for the 3 or 4 days or whatever it was. And you can play it the whole time and you don't have to worry about time expiring or whatever, because depending on when you started it, But so what I'll do is click reset, because I'll give you the flip side to that. So say you come here and you look at the event, it's 2 days, 10 hours, 27 minutes. You hit start Spec Ops and you look up in the top right for whatever event it is. It'll tell you the time, and if it's only 24 hours and it's counting down from there, 23 hours, 59 minutes, blah blah blah. You only have 24 hours to run that thing. But you can run it within that 2 day window. Back on the original screen back here, you see there's 2 days, 10 hours left. So you have 2 days, 10 hours to run that. But if, like I said, once you hit start the event, if up here it's counting down from 24 hours, that means you only have 24 hours to run it from that point since you've started it. So if you're not ready to run it, all you do is just click reset. And yes, it resets and it'll take you back here. Now you're back to having 2 days and 10 hours to start that event to run it, So that's the easiest way to tell, though. Like I said, if you're not sure how long an event is, just literally go in and act like you're going to run it. Go to the missions, hit start event, and up in the top right, it tells you how long you have left. So if it's counting down from 24 hours, then that's one that obviously isn't going to run all weekend. So you just click reset and go back, and that way you can start it whenever you want. You haven't lost anything, blah blah blah. And this way, like I said, you know the exact answer to that question of how long you have to run it. So my advice, like I said, check it out yourself.